What's up, guys? There is a new glitch in Fortnite that I just wanted to show you guys real quick because it's a very common glitch. That it has happened to my friends as well. Like, when you press launch, it just says that your game has been crashed immediately. So I have the solution for it. I just did it myself right now. I just did it right now and I just started the game on my other account. So I'm gonna show you guys right now. You go into my files. Then you go on this PC, then you go here, Windows, see, okay? You're gonna press open. In the first place, all your like Epic Games, there will be a folder in this one. Program files multiplied by 86, right here. It will be right here, the fourth or fifth one. It will say Epic Games. So if it's not there, it's gonna be in this one, program files right here. It's right here, Epic Games. Just open it, you'll see Fortnite, double click. Then there's one's their engine and the other one's Fortnite game. Just press on Fortnite game, open it. Then you go on binaries, okay? Make sure you go on binaries. We're gonna go on binaries, we're gonna go on Win64. Okay. Now it will just like show a lot of like files that you don't want to mess with. Like you just don't want to mess with these files, okay? Go right here, right click, go properties, then go on what is it, compatibility. It's gonna be like this for you. It's gonna be unchecked. Just check this box. Apply, okay. Do this on everyone that has the logo of Fortnite, okay? Compatibility. Do this one as well. Then we're gonna do that again. Again and again. Do this one. I already did it, so I really don't need to do this. Properties, compatibility. Do this. Okay, once you've done this, it's a guarantee that it will work. If it does not, I don't know what the fuck's wrong with your PC. Then I'm gonna show you guys the proof. You see, all of them were checked, right? They were. Yeah, my montage is coming soon. My sniping montage, shit like that. That's gonna be lit. I'm telling you, that's gonna be lit.